told you I got you.
Resolution Sports, the number one source, breaking from football up to extreme sports. So come on and join the resolution. Join the resolution. So come on and join the resolution.
I don't know whether I'm supposed to just say stuff. Say something or just answer questions. I'm taking questions. First question. Let's go.
What did it feel like to score 4 punches?
Oh, will you say that again?
What did it feel like to throw only 4 punches?
Yeah. I mean, 4 punches. A 4 punch combination or what? That's too easy of a question.
On a more serious note, would you rather have had a fight that was a little bit more? Okay, gave you something to do.
Well,
you didn't really learn nothing.
I mean, I expected a fight that was a little more, that would have given me something to, you know. So, I mean, I came prepared, and you know that's what happens when you come prepared.
This is more just a compliment to you. I've been watching you since you first began, and I've noted just steady improvement. And I'm looking forward to big things out of you in the future. That's what I love.
Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot.
Congratulations on the victory. Has there been any talk between you and Main Events about returning before the year is out, or would you like to fight before the calendar year?
I'm trying to get on September 23rd. I'm not lying. I'm dead serious. I don't care. But I'm dead serious. That's no lie. Yeah, I'm calling Russell as soon as I get back. But next question. That's for real.
Was this the easiest payday for you?
Oh, easiest payday. No.
Yes, it was.
I don't know. I don't want to send. I've had easier payments. People just get the money up, like when I'm at work or something. You know, when I slept all day because I was training all night. You know, and I still got paid for the day. That's easy. Don't tell my boss though. I still got my job. Go ahead.
Grandmother give you a lot of inspiration.
Of course. Of course, she don't really need that wheelchair, y'all. Trust me. When she get home, she stands up and she get in her stand.
Handsome, yeah.
My last fight, she said, "Boy, why didn't you, boy, stand up? This is how you do it. Stand up." I'm like, "Grandma, what the?" But yeah, grandma, she can run. She get out there on that road with me too. Don't let the wheelchair get up. Go ahead, next question.
USPA title fight, you think coming up?
Well, I'm quite sure that there is. If any guy would like to challenge, for the USPA, all the other guys are pretty much ahead of me, and it's my time to fight for their title.
I noticed Russell Peltz wasn't here tonight. Does that mean he doesn't get paid?
Russell doesn't get no acknowledgement. Who is Russell? Next question.
All right, I think we got it.
All right, that's it.
Travis
being
here.
All right. MB in this building, yeah, we innovating. Cleaning out the half knots, yeah, we renovating. You already lost, man, I see you failing.